Hey everybody, welcome back. Still trying to figure out.
Beats sitting around at home all day.
Still trying to figure out where the fuck I need to go in here.
Still want more?
Trying to put you down.
Too slow.
See you coming.
This'll leave you in shit. You're really getting on my nerves.
Fools. I'm working here.
No points for brains, but whatever works for
you. Oh, I forgot I was trying to level up Leanne's pistols.
Outnumber the stars in the sky.
Now we're talking. Oh, yeah. How about this?
Too late for regrets.
I can see my home.
I hope it's something useful.
Okay, so we pulled that. That opened the one bit up, so it's easier to...
It's not too late to run. Lucky for you, I don't think it's sporting to shoot someone in the back. Gonna take more than that to kill me! Don't blink or you'll miss it!
This ought to do it!
Time Jesus to clean Christ. House.
There. She's being cute.
Don't move a muscle. Ooh. You want some of this?
In a trap, insolent whelp.
We grow stronger with each passing day, not like you vermin.
You lied on your feet, put me and Zephyr to shame.
Sort of doing.
these pockets. Once I decide to kill someone, they get killed.
Time to put you down.
Time to clean house.
So they're supposed to be somewhere in here. That has a bunch of gun turrets?
Too late.
It's like we go, we pull the switch.
What a waste of time. Even Leanne could handle this.
You only live once. The first enemy you underestimate could be your last.
Once bitten, twice shy. A lesson Zephyr could stand to learn. When I thought I couldn't possibly get any better. I see right through you.
Yeah, of course you... Oh, didn't I... Of course it didn't affect her because she doesn't have a submachine gun equipped. See if I can destroy that gun. I doubt it.
Got it. shorter. Don't blink or you'll miss it. Was your last mistake.
You shouldn't make.
All right, this.
It's not too late to run. Lucky for you, I don't think it's sporting to shoot someone in the back. Some of this
insolent whelps.
How's this?
You want to sit there and fucking turn and look at me? Fine.
That's better. These battles are a bit too noisy and smelly for my tastes.
Well, I can get some.
You shouldn't make fun.
At least I can get some scrapped weapon AFs. I was doing a leader assault. Hey, we got some Hawkeye shit. Okay then, so
let's get this over with.
Oh, bullshit. Oh, never mind. I got full scratch rate. I got lucky. That's one thing about Vanishuron. He just seems to have his full scratch rate, even though it says it has the same percentage, it just seems to proc more often.
Were they too weak, or were we too strong?
Okay.
Someone's coming. That's the professor's room. Get out of the way!
What a waste of time. Even Leanne could handle this.
You only live once. The first enemy you underestimate could be your last.
Once bitten, twice shy. A lesson Zephyr could stand to learn. You're really getting on my nerves.
You got some moves on you.
This'll leave you in stitches.
See, it just is like, yeah, full scratch rate.
You're hard to miss.
Yeah, if you destroy the shields on these turrets, then,
this is it.
There.
Yeah.
You won't have anything to do once I'm gone, will you?
You're right.
Get in more trouble while you're asleep, so will you take nap somewhere close by?
Sure, if you like.
You big liar! But you will come to visit on my next birthday, right?
Yes. Of course.
Wrong again. Cause I'll be coming to visit you. Has happened. I don't even know where to start. I jumped. I was saved. They've been so nice. It's been so much fun.
I've learned so much.
But whenever I think about the past, it gets so hard. I'm so scared, and I can't make myself forget
this
you.
It's impossible. It can't be her. It can't. Leanne, if this is really you, there's so much I have to tell you. So much I have to say sorry for. I can't.
No, I didn't come here hoping for an apology. Things happened that we wish hadn't. It's true for everyone. I know that now. But there's something I want to tell you. I'm all right. I'm going to be all right.
Leanne.
All right then. So that's what I was looking for the whole time, is that over there.
You're hard to miss. The possibilities are endless, and I like it.
At the same time.
That was your last mistake.
I won't take that line down.
Eat some of this. Here goes. I'm working here. This the spot?
No, at least we're getting that one color energy hex. Damn dogs and their dick rifles. Oh, well, I fucked that all up. Eh, well.
Always having the light in my own pockets.
So long. I wonder if I'm a little closer to Zephyr and Vacheron now.
You want some of this? Sit back and take it.
Lousy scum.
So the question is, what happens with Science McSciencey Man? And why the hell hadn't Rowan's guys gotten around to killing him yet?
Let me show you what I've got.
Don't move a muscle.
You should make fun.
Woman show. Avenge me. You want some of this?
The fuck?
My house. I could pull it off.
Too late.
How about this?
That was really something. I don't think I could pull it off.
My work is my pleasure. So it's easy getting the two confused. Who do you think you're messing with?
Here.
You gotta be kidding me.
Time to die.
Shots to the head. It's the only way to be sure.
Guys don't make
asses. Hired thugs. Kick asses.
You're gonna swim in your own blood!
You want some of this?
You don't want to miss this!
Too late for regrets.
There!
I can see. Next time, I'll show you a trick or two.
Don't blink or you'll miss it!
Yeah, that's some...
That was your last mistake.
What is with their AI right now? It's almost like it's broken.
Always having a light in my enemy's pockets.
You picked a fight with the wrong girl.
Now we're talking.
Excard on me, sir. Yeah, seriously, what the fuck is up with this dude? He's like, look at me, I'm gonna run away like a bitch. It's like, don't be a bitch, Duralius. Oh, no, he's gonna stop being a bitch.
Fallen enemies and forgotten lovers, I'll remember to start.
I see a bitch, do you see a bitch? I see a bitch, what do you see? It's kind of funny, Vacheron fell behind in levels, but I was trying to specifically level them up. Why is it... Doggy dick guns. No, no red rocket. Oh god. If they had fucking hip mounted rocket launchers, I could see this game doing that.
There.
Didn't actually Hawkeye off his sledgehammer arm. We got the, AF guns, which I still firmly believe, since I'm getting those off of dogs, I'm just going to say it probably means Animal Force. Did I? Yeah, okay. It's been a day since I recorded last. It's Jen's youngest birthday yesterday, so a bunch of people were coming over, and of course, vehicles coming around means Don Coyote is going to bark at everything. Yes, I have officially decided that I am going to, from here on, Rambo is going to be known as Don Coyote, because fuck him, little bastard. He barks at... He literally barks at nothing. There are times that he barking at the fucking windmill. There is no windmill, but you know... The story of Don Quixote. Seeing monsters where there aren't any and shit like that. So yes. Rambo's new moniker is Don Coyote. Yappy little shit. So there's only like 13 more stars, and that should be the final hunter? We just left there! Oh.
Don't worry, little one. We'll meet again beyond the walls of Basel.
I don't think that's a child.
Listen to me. If I'm late for our rendezvous, I want you to take this quartz and destroy it. Now, time to go.
Some kind of demon butterfly girl with horns that drinks blood. That is, as far as I know, not been explained, other than they live outside of the clock tower of bullshit. The clockwork tower of bullshit. Controlled by the Timex god.
It's a whopper of a tale.
Yes, well, that's the providence that guides our world.
I'm not sure I want to believe it, but I've seen a man die under more or less those circumstances.
The quartz in the lab was definitely shattered. If it wasn't Leanne's, Sullivan is the only person who could have swapped it out.
So it's Sullivan. Where is he?
I don't know. We could search his estate. Might find some clues there.
We could pretend we never heard this. Just go on the way we have.
Everything could be fine.
Yes. It's possible.
This is her life! I'm not as cool as Vacheron, but I'm not gonna turn tail and run from the truth. A stone breaks, and a person dies? I guess I'm too stupid to understand. You're a scientist! Maybe you can explain it to me! There is no reason she should have to die. I don't understand! If they're gonna kill someone, it should be me! Why am I still alive? What's wrong with this world? Where do I need to go? Because I'm going. And I'm bringing Leanne with me. And if you don't like it, I'll bash your head in right now!
Oh, that's that. Guess a little charity work will build character.
Power beyond conception. Oh, hey, we got some more goofy colored hexes. A big old story's been added to the main mission. With the mission. Search for Sullivan. Search for Sullivan. Where would Sullivan be? Head to the outer wall of level 1 and find Sullivan. That's why I got this yeah. Papa Gremlin, stop being a dick. What we got here? We got the rupees in the rubber. 15. Not that that's really a whole hell of a lot. This gun's for you. Ooh, a Z-40, whatever the fuck that is. I'm looking for a young hunter worthy of inheriting one of my long-cherished firearms. Those who think themselves skilled. Those who consider themselves worthy should come see me. Level 7 Cranktown. Winter fashions. This is shorts of a certain material for winter wear. We're history if we can't get any more. Won't someone help me gather the material? The locked trunk! Hey, I've had that forever! Le Chichet Noir. I lost my locked trunk somewhere on level 12. Not my wet's hands. Irreplaceable. Could someone who's possibly had it in their inventory for, like, chapters upon chapters bring it to me and I'll give them some stuff? Not to mention at some point I gotta go. Oh yeah, I did get a new doll, didn't I? It's turned into quite a doll collection, eh? Hopefully my granddaughter won't feel so lonely.
What now?
So does that mean the doll quest is complete? Man, we did get quite a bit of stuff. There's the one behind the trunk.
In this wide world can't be broken down.
I almost didn't notice that one. Alright, flambe crystal, spurt crystal, edit crystal, a derp round. Junk package E2. Junk package E3. Ah, here we got some powder gel EX or plus. Scrap gun AF. Hollow point rounds plus.
Be seeing you.
I mean, if anything, get some ammo out of that shit. Them things you better not do. Those who learn them anyway, that knowledge can become a crucible to test their very humanity. They're very huge manatees? What? On sale now. I don't actually think I need more armor. Oh, hey! MP05C. Finally sell another submachine gun.
You'll have to tell me about some of the jobs you've been on sometime.
If you need something crafted, I'm your man.
Yeah, we don't have any black blood. I mean, might as well make those. Fused blob. A huge three-chain blob. Retains its shape even when smooshed around. Ah, yes. Do I need scrap Gatlings for... I don't think I need scrap Gatlings for anything else. We do need more of... Special scope. Oh, we don't have any SH-4. We have SH-3s, though. Does anything else require SH? Oh, expander super barrel. Missile MS-2, gun MQ-2, SW-2, scrap missile HP, this requires scrapped hammer too. I guess we can make a couple of those just in case. Alright, here we go. I only have one piece of scrapped brass.
If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
There's nothing in this wide world can't be broken down for scrap.
Brass, brass. Scrapped weapon SW.
Be seeing you.
Okay, what do I need scrapped weapon
if
SW?
You need something crafted, I'm your man.
Oh, oops. Oh well. So if you want to make anything, you want to make various kinds of sub-barrels.
If you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Alright. So what does our new poppy gun look like? Oop. So So it looks like there's several different kinds of handguns, but... So this has a... Drastically better charge time on it. All right, let's see how much we can pimp this fucker out. First things first. Let's slap that on there. All right, what kind of... Actually, that works. The problem there is I only got a long scope. But if we sacrifice the bit at the bottom... Anyway, as far as grips... Oh, wait. Aha. Ha 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 ha. We put one of those. Oh, wait. Shit. Can we finagle something? I might be able to finagle some kind of fucked up barrel. Actually, this right here. This right here works fine. We can finagle that on. Will that fit? Oh, that's a flash barrel. Huh, 37 charge on it. That's the 37% increase for each successive charge. So then... put a long scope mount and a prototype scope mount, and we can pop another prototype scope mount there. And we can put three high mount elites. Can actually attach a long lens. Mini lens. And we do a not a high mount. Put the long scope there. And put a top sight with a high mount. And slap compact alpha. And a high mount there. It's got slightly better charge rate. But this has a better... They have the same accuracy, too. Off to the arena I go after I pick up the side quest and see what she's gonna babble on about. What rare and, you know, probably about to go extinct monster do you want me to murder this time? Some hides.
Oh!
Never mind. By the way, how much damage does our new little 7 damage? But yes. We'll save really quick. I wonder what that Z40 is.
How's this?
I want to see how far the battle arena goes now.
How about this? That even left me wanting.
Why do I want to know that? It's because there's only one more as far as I'm aware, there's only 16 chapters. So... this is like the penultimate chapter. Huh. What are we at? Okay, I guess the last of them must unlock next chapter. Or they're a new game plus or something, I don't know. I forget, what was this one full of? What level of bullshit?
Are you with Sullivan? don't you?
Oh, yeah, I don't have his. Excuse you. Okay. Fine. You want to play it that way? Times 12 EXP, motherfuckers! So if Vash goes that way, then Leanne goes second. She goes this way. I mean, if I actually bought two more EXP trainers, I could get whoever I'm working on, yeah. And then we pull this bullshit where it's like, ah, oh, the third person runs straight. And then you just go back to the third person and you just run them back again.
I see you! Time to put you down!
Yes, uh-huh. Amazing.
You want some of this?
You picked a fight with the wall?
Is this the spot? Still want more? Sorry, looks like you still got some catching up to do.
I think you're enjoying this.
She doesn't even have the experience booster on.
Life's short. Yours is about to be shorter.
I hope it's something useful.
I can see my home. You want some of this?
Death is better than...
So, yeah, you got, what?
What's it like beyond this world?
Three levels in one fight? Yeah. What do I need for more... I would need more copper coins. Which I have to get copper coins anyway if I want to get Longscope Elite, so anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.